And Edmonton cyclist is recovering in hospital after a bad fall this morning. Firefighters were called to the River Valley near Dawson Bridge after that cyclist went over an embankment and fell some 14 meters. Crews were able to pull that man to safety. He was taken to hospital in stable, non-life-threatening condition.
Oh, shit. Talangaya ko rin.
Okay, buddy. Hi, I have a guy who just flew down the river valley with his bike accidentally, and he's on the rocks below, and he's not going to move. He's not in great... It's the river valley. I don't know the address, but it's the river valley by Concordia.